Hi, this is Jennifer Yu, and welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you idioms from American movies. English at the Movies는 영화를 통해 영어 표현을 배우는 시간입니다. 오늘의 표현은 ballpark figure, ballpark figure입니다. Let's take a look at our movie today. Music and Lyrics. 그럼 오늘의 영화 Music and Lyrics에 나오는 표현을 익혀보겠습니다. Get it up, I'm a bad hot witch. No. But with some magic, I just might. Music and Lyrics is a 2007 American romantic comedy film starring Hugh Grant as Alex Fletcher and Drew Barrymore as Sophie Fisher. This film is about the romantic relationship that evolves between Alex, a former pop music idol, and Sophie, an aspiring writer. Alex Fletcher에게 어느 날 재기의 기회가 찾아왔습니다. 현재 인기를 누리고 있는 여가수 코라 콜맨이 알렉스에게 듀엣을 제안한 것입니다. 다만 그 멋진 듀엣곡을 2주 안에 만들어야 합니다. This is when Sophie steps into Alex's life and helps compose a top hit music for Cora. 이 영화에서 ballpark figure, ballpark figure이라는 표현이 나오는데요. Ballpark figure이 무슨 뜻일까요?
Well, thank you, Sophie. That's terrific. Well, then in that case, I don't think it's right to talk about one client's business affairs in front of another client. I'm very discreet that way.
You don't know how much money we made, do you?
I have a ballpark figure.
Is it enough for a nice dinner?
In this scene, the manager is saying, I have a ballpark figure. Well, what does he mean? A. I have an estimate. B. My own accountant can take care of that. C. I need time to calculate that. 그럼 이 장면을 다시 한번 보시죠.
Well, thank you, Sophie. That's terrific. Well, then in that case, I don't think it's right to talk about one client's business affairs in front of another client. I'm very discreet that way.
You don't know how much money we made, do you?
I have a ballpark figure.
Is it enough for a nice dinner?
In this scene, the manager is saying, I have a ballpark figure. Ballpark figure. This means a rough or an approximate number to give a general idea of something, like a rough estimate for a cost. Ballpark figure라는 표현은 어림셈 또는 대략적인 숫자라는 뜻입니다. 네, 그러니까 정답은 A. A입니다. And that's English at the Movies.